What happened in your fight against John Ruiz? Whoa. Why is there no decision?
I asked Pop.
Pops.
Who am I asking?
Let's find out.
What,
Pops? When James Toney fought John Ruiz, what happened? Why does it say no contest or no decision?
John Ruiz.
Yeah.
Oh, James came off that, came took that fight on 2 weeks' notice. He was still getting treated by the
good work, Eric.
Doctor, because they had did an operation on him, on his tricep and bicep. This, the only thing was keeping James on was the damn thing. So they had to put a cadaver in there.
So that
the medication stuff, and they saw that he had an antibiotic steroid.
Oh, okay.
And then he won, and then the next day they came. But they cleared him of it because the doctor sent a long letter.
That's good to know, because on the records, nobody knows they cleared him.
Yeah, okay, he's been cleared. Go back and check. A little clip came out about this big.
Well, I'm glad that I learned something new, because I didn't know that. I heard about the first half, so thanks for spreading it. I'm glad they cleared you, James. That rarely happens. Rarely did they backtrack, because I know cases where they were flat wrong, and they will not backtrack because they're pride.
Well, we had a medical reason why we took the fight, because Klitschko pulled out the fight. And James will fight anybody, anywhere, anytime in his day. It's going to be the same thing when we do his coffee label. He's going to be there all the time. And his cigar label. So he's got two things.
Let us know. And some TV shows, hopefully, in the works.
Okay, TV show. That's definitely not. We're just about to close the last deal and everything.
But James, you fought everybody in your era. The only one that's missing is Mike Tyson and a rematch with Roy. Everybody else, you fought 2 and 3 times.
I wanted to fight them.
Yeah.
I had to fight Mike McCombs 10 times. We had a draw. I knew it wasn't the first fight. I wanted to get out my chest. Same thing with Sam Peters. I would never see him fight nobody.
Now, James, I know they did a movie about your life, but it's not your name. But it's based on you. Why weren't you in the movie? Why didn't you
pop?
What happened in that movie? What was the name of the movie? It was recently on HBO.
Lady and the Champ.
Lady what? Champ something?
Lady and the Champ.
Lady and the Champ.
I don't remember the name.
But you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I remember. It wasn't about Jane's life story. It was about
Jackie Callen,
her life story.
But he was the main personality in there.
Yeah, but she has the right to tell the story
the way
she said. I don't. When people ask me that, I don't pay no attention.
So when are they gonna do a movie about James? Either a documentary or a feature film?
We're doing a feature film. We're working on it right now. And the most important thing, we've got the biggest hump. You have to have your finances up front.
Yep.
Then you do your strip. So we're working on that right.
Well, maybe someone watching wants to get involved. You can hit Real James Toney on Instagram. And it will be his life. He's lived 6 lives already.
Yeah.
It'll be a crazy movie.
Yeah, he's like a cat. We have 9 lives, and he's been blessed, and God has brought us to a lot together.
Pops, of course, no doubt.
James, who are your best friends in boxing? Who do you talk on a regular basis? Do you have any friends on the boxing? Like who?
My pop.
That's it.
He's always going for me.
But from the fighters, there's no fighter you're close to?
Man, I'm cool with everybody.
No, everybody loves you.
Lemon Russo.
Yeah, speak for yourself.
Where is Lehman? Is he back in Indiana?
Yeah.
What's he up to?
I have no idea. That's Pop's on tomorrow.
What's Lehman up to?
Lehman is, I would say, the ambassador of boxing.
He's a great person.
He's got a coffee label out, coffee blend out, and he's got his own garage. Him and his wife is doing great.
That's good.
Him and Dewana is doing great.
And Buddy McGurk, great dude, music.
Did you know he was trainer of the year in 1993?
Who?
Buddy. Or was it 2003?
Yeah, who? I did. Yeah.
James was trainer of the year in 2003.
Oh, he finally won something. And who was fighter of the year?
Dave Toney.
Oh, again?
Buddy, how did you win Trainer of the Year in 2003?
He don't know.
And what?
You won Trainer of the Year in 2003, right?
2002.
Oh, I was close. Why did you win it that year?
He don't know.
I had Gaddy, Tarver. Now, I just had a bunch of guys who just winning. You know what I'm saying?
They recently asked Gervonta Davis